Well, we now know the name of the man shot and killed in southeast Portland yesterday. This is a photo of 25-year-old Justin Sartin, known as Justin Sartin Scott, released by his family. At around 1:45 yesterday morning, police were called to the area of Southeast 122nd Avenue and Clinton Street. When they got there, they found Sartin suffering from a gunshot wound. He died at the hospital. So far, no suspect information has been released.